This is what Earth looks like from space. While that glow you can see looks beautiful from up there, 250 miles in the sky, it's actually a type of pollution, light pollution. It can come from things like streetlights and advertising, and it's getting worse. To find out how bad it's getting, researchers asked people all around the world to count up the stars for them. They say for the last 10 years, the sky has been getting 10% brighter each year.
This view of the stars is disappearing, right? So this is something that until relatively recently, right, within one or two lifetimes, was something that was a shared experience across everyone around the world, this going out and seeing stars at nighttime. It's also a symbol and a reminder that the way we are lighting is relatively wasteful and that we don't seem to be getting better at it.
The more light pollution there is, the brighter the sky gets, making it harder to see stars. That can affect animals that go out at night and how we sleep and our health. But don't worry, something as simple as turning lights off could keep stars shining bright in the sky.